let's get to it. Should only have a few missions left before we get to the final assassination. So, let's go do it, huh? No big deal. Probably cleared out a little bit more of the city, but that's all right. No biggie. There's a child liberation place right here, but we'll be fine. Come on. Gear upgrade suggested, huh? Oh, really? Let's see what skills we got. 28 skills? Really? Isn't that just for the other guy? I already upgraded all that. This was so weird. Alright. Yeah, purchase that. No big deal. Combat stamina. Chameleon. I'm now level 9. Yeah, straight up ballin'. Knife Master Deuce. Phantom. Ooh. Ecosystem. Wonder of the Age. Heck yeah. And I am level 10. Straight up tight reel. Alright. Crafting, gear, we got, look at that fancy, that'd be pretty cool to wear, I need 10 grand though, guess we'll go ahead and craft and equip that, that'll help us, right? I'm already using, so alright. Spent most of my money and everything on all this cool stuff, so let's go do it then. Got stuck there. I was hiding from the cops right there, no big deal. Hiding from the popo. This might actually be the actual ending of the game. Holy cow. Jacob and Evie must stop Crawford Starrick from attacking the ball. Assassinate him and gain control of the Peace of Eden. Let's do this. Might be the final ending. Cutscene, I'm sure, before we go kill the guy, right? Oh, look at nice.
Of course, he'd arrive
pretty.
In that.
Miss Fry?
Hand him your weapons. We must enter unarmed.
This fries looking pretty good.
Sir, madam.
Look at that glitching. That's kind of cool.
Did I hear something?
No, just the voices in your own head.
And yet, they are so much more pleasant than yours.
Charming.
Aren't I?
I thought I was going to get to pick which one I get to go kill people. A special chest in here. Do I get to pick some chest? With the lock picks.
No, she's not there anymore.
There's a lot of stuff in here.
It's really fine the way they are.
Hey, shaking that ass.
I shall go and find the Piece of Eden.
As you wish. I'm off to meet Freddy.
The plans are located in the white drawing room, which is most likely locked. The captain of the guard will have a key.
Second floor. You need to get a new dress. There's something going on for when you need to assassinate. Can't even run.
That much is certain.
Are you gonna let
me? I can't
do
this on my own.
Oh. Well, I didn't know that was all gonna happen. All right. Let us try that again. All right, sorry. Let's go ahead and get rid of that box real quick on the side. Figured I might as well start about it, check the comments on the internet while I'm playing. It was loading, so it went blue, but it's back. It's during the loading scene, which we've seen 1,000,000,000 times. Alright. So, I need a way to get up there with people or something.
Stand there as long as you like. I'm calling the police.
Alright, how am I going to get to walk up there? I'm going to have to find someone, right? That'll, like, help me or whatnot. Let's go take a look right quick. So, looks like they're the only way up there, and I can't do it without the dress. Should have picked Jacob for this mission, right? Okay, we should probably go find him. I don't know, we'll walk around here real quick and see what happens. It's over here. That's just where I walk back in. Alright. Anyhow... Oh, I can't walk down here either. No. Okay, my bad. Knock out that royal guard. I guess that's what I'm gonna have to do. I need to distract this policeman over there, though. I don't even know if that's what I'm supposed to do, but we're gonna find out. Come on and walk on back over here. So we're gonna try to knock him out, I guess. Doesn't look like there's much else I can do. Try to steal his uniform, maybe put it behind the, what do we got here to eat? Got a turkey? That's a pig there.
Are you here to start a fight?
Why do you turn around right there? That's not good. Seriously. If I whistle for him over here. I still can't run. This is getting kind of annoying.
Keep your mouth closed, and this will be over before you know it.
Who are you?
What in the blazes is that about?
Gentle.
Shit, that did not work. Alright, let's try that again. I attracted too much attention. Alright, maybe this next time... But I got my purple cloak thing on added bonus, so I look like the awesomest. Okay. One more time. Seriously?
Before you know it.
Who are you? Gentle. Gentle.
That's not good enough.
I know how gentle.
Very nice.
Gentle.
I thought I didn't have any weapons in there.
My arm.
You'll be fine. Come on.
Gentle.
All right. Someone's here. Bring it up here.
That hurts. Gentle.
Gentle. Fast, not too fast.
The lady is with me.
Much obliged.
Madam?
What's up, Klein Antonio? How are you doing? Thanks for joining in. This might be the last mission. I'm not 100% sure.
My arm. Gentle. My arm. My arm.
It'll be fine. Come on.
Gentle.
I'm gonna go right over
my
here.
Arm. My arm. That hurts.
Hopefully those guys just stay there looking.
Gentle.
So. Alright, we're gonna go knock this guy out over here.
My arm.
Pleasant okay. Dreams.
While we're here, we might as well get this chest, right? Thank you, thank you, Mr. Antonio. Okay, well, those guys luckily are looking over there, so we're gonna go and unlock this door here. Oh shit, someone saw me. Oh, ah! Well, that's the way she goes. I kind of know what to do now. But I guess I'll knock him out over there in the corner by the door. Oh, so close. Oh my goodness. Evie, it's okay. Just walk towards the light.
Mm-hmm.
I'm already up here, huh? Well, this is kind of interesting.
If you want to live, don't make a sound.
I agree, Klein. Luckily, I'm right here. So, I don't really know. Well, I do know. I think I'm just going to knock him out right here so I don't even have to walk back by there because that guy's just standing there. Just knock this dude out right here in the corner and see what happens. No one should be able to hear it. No one the wiser. Alright, let's open the door here.
The plans are somewhere nearby.
Alright, we should be fine just to open up this door right here. What's that letter on the table? Can I get that? Nope. Why can't I get the letter? Just let me have that letter. There's letters other places. Oh, she's happy now about all that. Reach the vault entrance, huh? What's in here? Lignum vitae. 10 seconds isn't actually. Well, I'm actually now without the streaming on the side. I actually see it when it comes up on the internet rather than on the actual screen. So that's why there's still a long delay, but it's a little bit faster now than it was, because it usually would take 30 seconds when I used to have the comments just on the screen. So it's a little bit better. Plus it makes the screen full, which looks a little better, I guess. Alright. I need to do it where there's just that one guy. So I guess I'm going to have to wait for that one guy to walk up again. Wait for him to turn around. Many dudes there. There is that guy over there too. When y'all walking back over here, come on. Blue number 8. Oh wait, that's all of y'all. Now why y'all gotta walk so close together there? Shit, that looks too close. Alright, turn around. There we go. You mess this up.
I'm being attacked!
I don't want to hurt you. Walk.
Alright, looks like I need to go downstairs. Ronda Rousey? I don't know, I guess so. What's Ronda Rousey exactly? She looked kind of cute, actually, in this dress. I don't know exactly where to go here. I guess we're going back downstairs. I know that, but...
Jacob's most likely off stealing another carriage somewhere, or accidentally pushing the Queen down a flight of stairs.
Oh, I just gotta reach right here. Well, that's easy enough. Come on now, buddy. Oh, Miss Disraeli.
I have someone I'm simply dying for you to meet. Come with me. Your Majesty, may I present Miss Evie Fry?
You are the one responsible for Mr. Gladstone's mishap.
Your Majesty, I apologize.
The cake is particularly good. Enjoy the ball.
Thank you.
I really must be going.
Miss Fry, may I have this dance?
Oh, Mr. my Starrick, goodness.
You've had your fun, but the game is over.
Listen. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3.
Time is a wonderful thing, Miss Fry. It heals all wounds. We may make mistakes while dancing. But the mazurka ends, and then we begin again. Problem is, everyone forgets. They trip on the same mistakes over and over.
People can learn.
Can they? Isn't everyone around you repeating the same steps? But if one man could remember the dance, could know the time, then he could change things for the better.
I have had enough.
This dance is nearly over.
Uh-oh.
Soon, the people will forget the generation on this terrace. The ruin you nearly wrought on London. When the music ceases, Miss Fry, your time is up. And mine begins.
Ronda Rousey, yeah, now that you mentioned that she just had her first loss, I knew exactly who you were talking about. I haven't watched too many of UFC lately, but yeah, I know who you're talking about. It'd be interesting to see Ronda Rousey in a dress like Evie just had. At least he can climb up with his fancy attire. Hello. Reach Aberline. Let's do it. Probably going to have to take out these guards on the roof. That should be fine. Let me go take out this one. Hello there.
Heads up! We have...
Goodbye. Looks like he's limping on that.
Freddy.
Starrick peppered the regulars with his own men and took several guards hostage. Your Great. Weapons are in there.
Ooh, weapons? Very nice. Hey, get out of my way, dude! Look. Got my fancy hat. Go take all right. These guys out.
I'll kill the imposters and rescue the captives.
How? It's impossible to tell the difference.
Oh, ye of little faith.
I'll kill them all. I gotta get all of these freaks.
Thank you.
nobody here.
To find the real royal guards. Ooh, dancing. And with Starrick, no less. How awkward that must be.
Very awkward. My poor sister Evie. Oh, there's some over there, too. I guess you should have started over there. Oh, well. Almost here now. I gotta kill a bunch more people. Holy cow. So I don't have a time limit on this one. Klein Antonio.
Hold still for a moment.
You're the man for tuning on in.
You have my thanks.
Let's go see if we can double assassinate these fools. Supposed to recruit these guys? Yeah, let's go kill these guys over here.
I'll crush you right, bloody idiot! You'll change your attitude if I come over there. Impostors! Chase them to hell!
That'll do. You fancy some fun?
Alright, let's go get the rest of these people. Did you get that, Klein Antonio? Bad guys to kill, a few guys to free, and then see what happens with Evie. Let's see how I want to take these guys out. Oh, well, he's above here, so we'll definitely take him out. He's coming right at us. Oh, shit, wrong one. Y'all the ultimate badasses. Oh, y'all finally showed up, huh? about time.
I see it.
Off you go.
Off you go. Right. Wait, didn't I? I had to free those guys. Weren't they right there? I was gonna free them. They're right here. I had to free them first. They won't let me free them now. Seriously. Oh my gosh, how ridiculous. Where's this letter here? Isn't it right here at this corner? Alright, I gotta signal Evie. There's this letter in a pile of letters. Can't believe I did not get those guys. That kind of makes me a little upset. Alright, let's signal Evie and see what happens here. Alright, Evie. See how you're doing with this dance over here.
Must lead with one's right foot.
Oh, my!
Everything all right, my dear?
Do you require assistance?
I never liked balls.
Uh-oh.
Here, the location of the vault. Go!
Just like that? No plan?
No time for plans. I'll catch up as soon as I'm rid of this infernal contraption.
Uh-oh. We're going swimming. Going to the vault! Holy shit, there's some fireworks going on here. Let's go on down. Holy cow. Getting a piece of Eden. Maybe. I don't know. Heard the ending's not that good. We'll see. It's all a big one to be continued type thing. Uh-oh. Kill Crawford Starrick. Either way, he's going to do something. I have to fight him like hardcore. Maybe not. We'll see. Can I jump down and kill him? Knew that was coming.
What? What are you doing?
Exploiting. I warned you, my boy. But you do not listen.
Requies carton pace.
Yeah, it is pretty awesome. Spoiler alert, this is the ending, it looks like, so. I really enjoyed this Assassin's Creed more than I have in a while. But I heard the ending isn't too good. We'll see what happens, but most of the endings are disappointing. Probably because it's never going to end, but we shall see. It's always next year.
I know you can hear me, woman.
What's happening out going on?
Yeah, it's They do it every year,
Jacob!
So it's hard to get too excited. But what the hell? triangle things going on here.
London will soon be rid of your chaos. This city was a safe harbor, a light for all humanity.
The shroud was never meant for you.
You were right.
It's like not even getting hurt here. Definitely Illuminati confirmed. No, stop, leave me alone. This guy's a tough SOB.
My mistake.
I mean, Jacob. Come on, Jacob. Yeah, Jacob's coming back. Let's go save our sis from this psycho. Team this dude. All right, Evie, get up. Oh, shoot. No. Seriously? Look at this. It's like a whole wall. My goodness. That all out. Shit. Get away. Drop down, drop down, drop down. Drop. Look at this. No, no, no. There we go. Really? Man, this guy's the ultimate badass here. Oops. Leave me alone, dude. Oh, come on, seriously? You still got some medicine, huh? Goodness. Great camera angle here. Other places, I'm almost dead. No, ah, shit. Gotta be kidding me. My goodness, who is this psycho crazy guy with a piece of Eden? I gotta do all this again. That's just awesome. Yeah, you're right, Mr. Antonio. I know. Don't mess with Evie. I'll be coming back strong. All right. How far am I along this time? Wait, why is it so high there? No, that's not what I meant to do. Go, 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 go. Ah! In a circle. No amount. Well, that was easier this time. I guess that's just how the checkpoint thing went there. Whatever, I'll make it. I'm just gonna go right through this. Come on. Come on, Jacob. Nice!
Evie!
He's dead.
Maintain this! You're weakening! Starrick! You're in this here! We have you against the wall, Starrick! You're trapped! You're weakening! You cannot maintain this! Syndicate! Your reign is nearly over!
It has barely begun!
Henry, what about your brother? He's getting choked right now.
The shroud will not protect you!
You are wrong! The people... Surrender while you still can! Give me Jacob. I'm almost dead with her. Leave me now.
Take off that cloak. There we go. Now he's done for.
Shall we?
Let's.
Together.
Yes, Pika Craft 64. There was Mr. Antonio just here. He just left, I guess, or he's not showing
London
up on here. He's still here, I think.
Without me. You flatter yourself. I would have created a paradise.
The city belongs to the people. You are but one man.
I am at the very top of the order.
You were, Mr. Starrick. You were. Shame we won't be partners anymore.
It's for the best, isn't it?
Are you going to wear the shroud and run London?
Whatever it gives, it takes from someone else. You'd continue to age without me. You'd become like father.
A fate worse than death.
Will you wear it?
After you sorted out the boroughs, the chaos I caused, I couldn't compete.
Jacob Fry stepping back. Who's blackmailing you? Is it George?
He wouldn't dare. I've missed you.
Me too. Would it be possible to continue where we left off?
I'd love nothing more.
I'm starting to think Father didn't know everything about everything. Henry.
It's a big world out there. With London in the center.
Perhaps not the very center.
I came as soon as I could. Do not worry. I'll head back to the train. Did I jeopardize the mission?
Henry, you saved it.
Ooh.
I think you belong in the field with me.
A carriage. Nicely done, Freddy.
Oh. Queen Victoria.
Mr. Abeline, please.
Your Majesty.
Miss Fry.
You've met before?
Did I never mention?
Mr. Abeline informs me that you three are responsible for saving my life. Is this true?
Pretty much.
It is, Your Majesty.
Evie Fry, step forward. And you?
My brother, ma'am. Jacob Fry. And this is Mr. Henry Green.
Mr. Fry? Mr. Green. Kneel.
We've been knighted.
Arise. I invest you all in the Order of the Sacred Garter.
Thank you, Your Majesty.
If you are as adept as Mr. Abeline implies, I may call on you.
Sergeant Abeline tends to exaggerate, Your Majesty.
We shall meet again. And Miss Fry?
Ma'am?
Should you want it? I saved you some cake.
Oh, let them eat cake.
Father would be proud of you.
Dame Evie Fry.
Sir Jacob Fry.
Race you to the train.
You're on.
That's it. It's under the palace.
Time to go. Let's get the shroud to Dr. Grammatica immediately.
Sigma team beat us here. We're too late.
What do we do?
Killing... really is the least productive way to achieve our goals. Kill them all.
Leave them thank you, Juan Antonio.
Cover me! That skinny piece of shit tried to murder me, Berg. I want them him to bleed. Whispered dreams that are poisoned us. Them that told us lies of their bravery. Them that preached of progress and put us in the poorhouse. Them done the horrid murder on bloody stages. Them that loudly corroded their humility. Lords and dames that sung in the chapels on a Sunday. All quiet now.
their mouths are stopped up.
Hold still, goddammit!
Oh man. Done shocked her.
Only the mission matters!
Understood!
Those who fought for
Sean!
Better, those who fought by how they live. Loved ones taken long before their work was done.
Galena, we need an exit!
Kill the bomb! Our targets are righteous!
We need to go! Now!
Understood. Shroud!
Forget the bloody shroud! Stay with me, Bex. Please!
We go.
Good work in there, Initiate. In time, we will recover the shroud. And hey, we pulled a feed from our bug in Isabel's computer before they shut us out. Playing it now.
Holy shit.
Sorry about the mess.
So, how's the shroud gonna help you create a new clone?
It's not. When the shroud is wrapped around the body, it scans it for damage and then reconstructs it on a cellular level.
You're not making a clone. You're gonna recreate a precursor from scratch.
Bingo! The Phoenix Project timetable just got accelerated big time. I'm going to call Alan Rick and deliver the good news. It's like Christmas!
Hello? It's me? Brought the shroud as you asked, but I'm scared.
Do not fear me. You've done well.
I'm not scared of you. I'm scared for you. Anyone finds out what you've been doing.
You have played your part, my instrument. I will save you. I will save you all.
Okay. I guess that's the end. I didn't think the ending was all that bad. That's fine. No big deal. Hope you all enjoyed it. Where are we at here? I guess while we're here, might as well clear out all this stuff, huh? Rest of the map. Well, if y'all are still here, you want me to do clear out the rest of this map? Or I was thinking about doing some Tomb Raider on Twitch. Up to y'all. Let's upgrade that. There we go. Now we're broke. No big deal. Let's go liberate these children over here, huh? Down, Evie Fry. Where is the place to the upstairs? Out of my way, silly mortal.
What are you?
Child liberation time. Even though I'm about out of equipment, probably. That's alright. That's in this room right here, isn't it? That might be a building over. Man, I really need some supplies, huh? Pick up a few from these guys, right? Alright, I want to be Jacob. Let's be Jacob, shall we?
Time to go to work.
And I got 6 skills right there. Why can't I upgrade? There we go. And I'm level 10. Very nice. Very nice. I still got these to upgrade on her, on Evie. 4, 4, and something. Thanks, Klein Antonio. I'm glad you enjoyed it. You take it easy. I'll be doing more Tomb Raider and got some Yoshi still to put up and who knows what next. So thanks for tuning in. Take it easy. Having a laugh.
after him.
Grab him! Drag him! This is your last bow!
It'll be all right.
We thank you from the bottom of our hearts.
No problem. Glad I could be of service to you young children. Children in here, then we can get out of here.
But she couldn't escape.
No big deal. Y'all aren't even in here, so I ain't worried about y'all. Chest right here. We will kill this foreman over here. And this numero 9.
Back to work.
Is there stairs on here? Apparently not. No, they're right here. Saying all that.
Would you like to meet with such a fate?
Come on over. We're gonna kill this foreman.
Bloody shit!
Alright, let's go free all the children now.
Hush now.
Did Clara send you, mister? Ain't she wonderful?
I don't know who sent me. I'm just here. Just doing my thing.
I'm here to help.
Not very much.
Children, that's it for this part.
Keep quiet. I'm here to help.
Cleared out this part, right? Sure, y'all keep quiet. Let's go to these illustrations here, it's fine. Oh, I unlocked this game later. Let's go, let's go. Man, she's a badass chick, huh? Did that. That was easy enough. I gotta get the fuck out of here. Get away from me. Is that a blighter thing? I guess I'll go back and kill all of them, huh? I gotta start over, huh? It's fine, we're already here, might as well do it, even though I'm all out of supplies. Turn around. Turn around, lady. What are you doing? Walking in circles all weird? This guy's like tripping out.
Stop that trespasser!
that's it for that one.
Don't you fall behind.
Don't fall behind, dude. All right, this is the end. We're going to end it right here, but we'll do some side quests after, okay?